What's up, I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. It is time for Monday Night Fury. And the first match of the night is going to be none other than the greatest rookie in PWW history so far. Paige, the phenomenal Lovecraft, as she will be taking on the global champion, which is Denise Dashwood. Welcome to Monday Night Fury. If you missed the weekend, I am sorry. Go check it out. That's your fault. This is Monday Night Fury. I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. And get you some.
Unstoppable. Unpoppable thought bubbles. Unstoppable thoughts. Fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in the first obstacle.
Put some respect on the PWW universe. It is the PWW Global champion, the top cat, the head of the table, none other than the Duchess Denise of freaking Ashley, baby. Denise Ashley, since taking the belt from Lovecraft, has had to do nothing but swat Lovecraft away like an annoying freaking fly. As Lovecraft continues her pursuit of Ashley to maybe regain the global championship. Well, we got the end of the summer big time bash coming up. Maybe that's where it all comes to an end. And that's Hardwood, baby. It's Monday Night Fury. I'll get you some. Yeah, baby. What a way to start the week out with a fight between the global champion and Paige Lovecraft, as Denise Ashley right away taking down a Lovecraft with a clothesline and a big kick to the face. And Lovecraft goes down and Ashley is on top of her game tonight. If you missed Hell in Hills, I am sorry. Go check it out. If you missed Fight Club, I am sorry. Go check it out. It was a hell of a weekend. It's on YouTube only. It's prestigious worldwide wrestling, the mountaintop of women's wrestling. It's just better you dig. And right now, the global champion taking out Paige Lovecraft with ease right now. As Lovecraft has had no answer, and Denise Ashley is just beating her down. And there's Lovecraft finally with a kick to the gut, a reversal. And look at Lovecraft gonna try a submission right here on Denise Ashley. Coming up tonight, and I told you so, the signal was in the sky, and another kick to the face. And down goes Lovecraft. She has no answer for Denise Ashley. Denise Ashley just trying to finish this. And what a big time slam by Lovecraft. Here's the cover. And Ashley kicks out right after one. The signal was in the sky. The living legends are here for the rescue, as they will be taking on the LWO in a tornado tag team elimination style match. Woo-wee, it's going down. The living legends are back. And right now it's Denise Ashley in some trouble. And Lovecraft, the big knee to the face and then the big suplex. That's it. Good night. Denise Ashley, and she's gonna roll out the ring, and Lovecraft, top rope, what's she gonna do? Is she gonna fly to the outside? Yes! And she nailed it right on top of Denise Ashley's head. And then a big punch and a kick and a kick, and Lovecraft is all over the global champion right now. Only thing is you cannot win on the outside. You're gonna have to pin her on the inside, and Lovecraft, a big knee to the face. Hello, Denise Ashley, welcome to the wrestling match. And finally she gets a reverse on Lovecraft, as Lovecraft may have just had her last gasp of wind, as Denise Ashley knows she misses, and Lovecraft's there, and Lovecraft picks up Ashley, and now gonna set her up. Oh my god, good night, it's over. That's it, it's over. The phenomenal slam, and Lovecraft, instead of capitalizing, and there it is. Oh my god, how can you survive a beating to the face like that with the elbows? And now trying to get Ashley to submit, and the ref right there, and Ashley's trying to fight out of this one, and it looks like she is going to. Big punches to the face of Lovecraft, and now Denise Ashley, the global champ, has to regain control here. And she's going to. There's one clothesline. There's two. Give her number three. Off the ropes with the flying clothesline. And down goes the rookie, Lovecraft. She is just no match for Denise Ashley, the veteran, as Denise Ashley has been around for a while. And she is in her second season with PWW. And there it is. Good night, Paige Lovecraft. Here's the cover. One, two, and Lovecraft kicks out. And Denise Ashley cannot believe it. And she is going to set her up for the kill right here. It is night-night time. Good night, Paige Lovecraft. One, two, three, and the global champ to pick up the win. That's a big win for Denise Ashley. We have got more to come, and I think Denise Ashley has more to come for Paige Lovecraft. And holy shit, what is she doing? She's got a freaking ladder. We've got to take a break unless Hob with his Monday Night Fury don't go nowhere. We'll be right back, oh shit. Touch it, I'ma start some drama. You don't want no drama. No, no drama.